I ate so much gosh darn chicken that I almost feel like a gosh darn chicken. I'd like to give a few personal shout-outs right now, because if you know me, you know that I'm all about the people out there. That's you. You know what I'm saying. And if you follow me on Facebook or Instagram, any of those good things, you would know that I'm trying to reach out to you guys, all of you new guys, old guys, medium guys, cheese and fries. I would just like to get back in touch with people that I used to talk to so much. Back in the day on MySpace, I'd be typing away every day long, talking to people, listening to their life stories and responding back. I loved it so much and it was so enjoyable and I made so many friends, but I don't know where they all went because MySpace died, and here I am. So anyways, let me go ahead and get to it. Okay, drum roll please. Perfect. I want to give a huge shout out and big lovely hug to Miss Kathleen Viscount. I hope I pronounced your last name right. I believe she's all the way from Canada. I don't know, I'm stalking your Facebook right now, so. Once upon a time, I made a little YouTube video called the Ashley Sofly Rap, and Kathleen was so creative in her own mind to make me a rap for me, and she asked me to make a video out of it, and of course I said yes, because that's like the nicest thing ever, okay. I posted that video on YouTube on Halloween 2007, believe it or not, almost 7 years ago. And Kathleen is still out there kicking it with me, so don't let time make you a stranger. Trust me, I get a lot weirder as I get older. So Kathleen, I hope you're watching and I hope that you feel warm, because I just gave you a really big hug. A really big shout out and a hug to a group of girls from, I think it's Boston, Massachusetts. I'm a stalker, but I'm not that great. I call them BM Squared because they're a trio of girls that are so cute and adorable, and they're always together, and their friendship is like a cute little Disney movie that I want to watch over and over again. Yes, I'm talking to you, Bailey, Marissa, and Molly, okay? I've had these ladies on Snapchat, Instagram, and Facebook for a long time now, and their Snapchats are always so much fun. They always bring a smile to my face. And Miss Bailey just recently enrolled in Paul Mitchell, the school, I believe. Right? I know things. And Marissa is a mermaid and is an adorable relationship. I love you guys. You're so cute. And Molly, I believe that you're going to like chef school or something like that, because she's always sending me Snapchats of delicious treats. Y'all are such badass bitches, and if y'all ever come to Florida and nobody tells me anything, I'm gonna take it as a personal blow to my heart. I'm such sweet nothing. I also want to give a shout out, quick with it, to Janine. This girl is the sweetest girl that I have ever encountered in my life. She would send me birthday cards every single year, handcrafted ones. I mean, it was just beautiful. I mean, who takes the time to do that for somebody that they don't even know? That's amazing. When she came to Orlando, she knew that I was working in a hair salon in Orlando. She messaged me. She said, I'd love to get my hair done with you, blase blase. I did the damn thing. We met in real life. It was so sweet. It was like a magic moment. This magic moment. I'm gonna give 5 Instagram shout outs right now. If I shout you out on Instagram and you see this video, you better let me know so that I know that you know that we all know that we're all awesome together. The first one is Kate Fielder. That's my girl, Caitlin Fielder. She's got a beautiful smile and beautiful hair, and she's always been so sweet to me ever since day one. I love her so much. The second one is especially Liz. Every time she pops up on my Instagram feed, like in my pictures, I'm like, girl, I love you. The third one is Feel Special Eye. I always just love when your Instagram name comes up on my thing, like you like some stuff, because I'm always like, Feel Special Eye. That sounds like something I would say. I feel special. Well, you should, because you're so beautiful. One is Wolf _ Princess. That's Allison. It says you're from Florida. Why are we not friends? And the last one for the day is gonna be ShortBrit22. That's my girl, Brittany. She's been a loyal follower for a long time, and she kind of makes me want to do the Macarena. I just want to let y'all know that y'all are some beautiful, wonderful, amazing group of people out there. Every one of you has all got a special story. I love hearing about it. I love telling you everything that I can possibly tell you that my attorney doesn't advise me not to post on the internet. After all these years, y'all have continued to support me in my weird, outlandish, schizophrenic type of way that I am, and I appreciate y'all, and I would not want to have any other group of followers ever, okay? Because the ones that I have are the best. I love y'all so much. You know, Ilse A. Loco is currently in my closet. She found me, I know. And she's trying to steal all of my hot pink bras, so you know, I gotta get back to work. So y'all have a great day.